On the last lap of the race, with Devereaux opening up a strong lead. Oh, he's split it! Devereaux goes sideways. Wood squeezes through, and there's contact with Webb, who just manages to stay on the track. The checkered flag awaits. It's going to be Wood to take it from Webb, but dramatically, Romain Devereaux is out of the race. On the last lap of the race, with Devereaux opening up a strong lead.